I have mixed emotions. I'm impressed. I feel betrayed. And most of all, I'm disappointed that that message wasn't even from Mumbo.
That is your main concern.
That's the worst part of all of this. I was so excited. I've been sending Mumbo a message every day, just like, "Hi Mumbo, how are you?" And then just I get nothing back. And then
if I would have a message system that I could send you messages, I'd send you daily messages.
Yeah. I think that's how it should be.